Finally got the scaffolding delivered so I could finish off the ends of the house. This end's done, except for the house wrap. I'll put some house wrap on it before I tear the scaffolding down. But I've got to level out the other end of the house also with the backhoe. The problem with that is when I was leveling this end out, right as I finished, I was kind of working a little bit on the driveway and I blew out a line on the bucket to tilt the bucket. So I got the OSB put up here and I figured before it got too late, I'd go into town and have that line made so that I could level out the other end of the house and move the scaffolding. I'll probably end up moving it tomorrow. But for now, I'm gonna go over here to the backhoe. Got this new line. Actually got two new lines because there's two lines right next to each other and they look like one's a tiny bit newer than the other one. It is a 1968 case backhoe and I don't know when that other line was replaced. But I figured if I'm gonna go all the way into town and get one line, since they're identical, I'll just get two. And when that line goes out, I'll have one here. Just swap it out real quick and get back to work. So that's what I'm gonna get on right now. I'm gonna put this one line on that blew out, put some more hydraulic fluid in it, start taking some dirt down to the other end of the house, get that leveled out so I can move the scaffolding down there tomorrow. Until next time, guys, go make something.